So guys, first of all here what we will do is that we have to create layout file in admin app for sending notification, because we have to take information text and notification title and notification message from the user. So first of all, we will simply open the activity main.xml file, and here you can see that we have two text: open report and open sign out. Okay, two text. So guys, first of all here, before that we will simply use to edit text, and that will be edit text, okay, and which should be match parent, height should be wrap content, okay. Now hint that title, then text size, text color is obviously black, and text size is 20 sp, okay. Then id, the important one, title, okay, underscore notification, or title underscore fcm, okay, you can give as you want. And then after that, margin 5 dp, that will be okay. Now close it. So now we have the title. Now after that guys, you have to again copy it and then simply paste it, and that will be for message of notification. So just make it message fcm, okay. So here we have it, title and message. So now after that, for sending, let me remove the gravity from here, because yeah, now it's okay. So guys, now we have edit text, and but we can add some padding, of course, 10 dp, that will be okay. So now we have edit text, we have to implement a button for sending that message. So simply button, that will be again match parent, height will be wrap content, and text will be that send, and id will be btn underscore fcm, okay. Now close it. So now we have done almost everything. So now we can go on this design part, and here as you can see that we have this not a very good looking UI, but still you know, it's we can use it for sending notifications. So it's not a designing tutorial. So guys, after that you have to open the social media app. So let me open the social media app, then so guys, you can see that this is our social media application. So first of all, here you have to open that fragment one. So when the user will successfully create account and they will authenticate themselves, so they will come to this fragment one after creating the profile. Okay. So when the user will come on this activity, so here we have to perform a task. Okay. So here, first thing that we will do is simply you have to write is Firebase messaging dot get instance, and that will be subscribe to topic, and here you have to give the topic will be all, then semicolon, or you can do one thing that dot add on success listener, then new on success listener. But for example, that if the user will successfully subscribe, so what you will do, you cannot tell them that you are subscribing them to some related topic for sending notification to all the users. So that doesn't make sense. So we will not do anything on success. So let's just leave it like this. You can see Firebase messaging dot get instance dot subscribe to topic all. Okay, so now when the user will open the fragment one, every user, new, old, so they will subscribe to this topic. Okay, now so you will go back in your admin application, and here you can see that we do not have two classes that we need for sending FCM. So simply go back in your social media app, and here you have to copy these two classes, FCM notification sender. So simply control plus C, and then go back in admin app, and click on this package. and simply paste it, enter. So now we have FCM notification, and after that to go back again in social media app and copy this Firebase messaging. Simply copy it from here and go back in admin app, and you have to again paste it here, enter. Okay, so guys, actually it is creating problem because you can see that we have some of the errors here. So it is because we have not added the dependencies. So for that, you can go back in your social media application and just in the Gradle level, then Firebase messaging and poly. So simply Control plus C it from here, and now go back in your admin app and here open this Gradle, go in the bottom and simply paste it, and after that sync now and just wait for the successful sync. So as you can see that the successful sync is done. Okay, so now we have added the dependency, so you can see that all the errors are gone. Okay, request queue, it is request queue is, you know, actually because of Volley. And then after that, here you can see that it is showing V vibrate. So click on this red bulb, add permission. Okay, now it's done. So the error is gone. And then after that, you don't have to make any changes. And if you are thinking that here the server key and post URL, so you know guys, it is the admin application and you have connected this with the same project on Firebase, so you don't have to change any FCM server key or do not make any changes that I'm not showing you in this tutorial. Okay, just do whatever I'm doing and it will work, everything, it will work absolutely fine. So guys, now you can see that we have added the class. So now it's time to open the main activity of this admin app so we can handle the Java part. So first of all, main activity, and then after that, here you have to simply write edit text that will be title et, okay, and then message et semicolon, then after that we have another button, so simply button semicolon, and inside it we will give the reference. So simply write title et equals to find with id r dot id dot title fcm semicolon, then after that message et equals to find with id r dot id dot dot message fcm semicolon, then button equals to find with id r dot id dot btn fcm. So guys, now you can see that we have given the reference correctly. Okay, so guys, now you can see that the reference I have given correctly. Okay, so you just have to do this, and now after that we will implement a set on click listener for that button. So simply write button dot set on click listener, set on click listener, then new, then view on click listener. Okay, and here first of all we will retrieve the strings that will be message equals to message et dot get text dot to string dot trim semicolon, and then again for title equals to title fcet dot get text dot to string dot trim. So that is how we will get the title and message. Okay, so after that we will simply put a validation that if message dot is empty and title dot is empty, so if they are empty, so we will show a toast message that please fill empty fields. Okay, and if it is not empty, so we will proceed. So we will simply create a method that we can copy that method from our social media application again. So because a lot of part is already done, you just have to copy paste. Yeah, that's all. So here we are implementing sending, you can say, you can open comments functionality, because where we are already sending notification on comments. So you know that we are sending notification on everything, that if you have a like, if you have a comment, so you know, you can do it. So just simply we need the FCM notification, yeah, this part. Okay, so simply Control plus C, copy it from here. Now go back in your admin app and here create a method that the send FCM. Okay, now semicolon, and here you have to pass the parameters. First of all, title, second one will be message, and then after that click on this red bulb create method main activity. So now we have the method, so we can simply paste it here. So guys, instead of this user token, here you have to write is first of all slash then topics slash all. Okay guys, so guys this is how you can send message to any particular topic. And after that guys, you have to, instead of title, here you have to pass the title, and with this body you have to send the comment, and in the place of body you have to send the message, and just change this parent activity to main activity dot this. Okay, so guys now you can see that the coding part is almost complete. Okay, so here we have the FCM notification sender, and we have implemented it topics to all. And make sure guys, this topic should be same, because if you will give something, a spelling should be correct. I am trying to say that if the spelling will be wrong, so it may not work. Okay, so guys, after doing this, when you will send notification to the, after giving title and notification, I mean after giving title and message, so every user of the social media app will receive that, so you can inform them about anything, about new features, upcoming offers, or whatever you want. So guys, this is how, when you will run the application, so you will see the output. So if you like this tutorial, so please like, share and subscribe my channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update, and join membership for source code. Thank you for watching.